Red City. Hey, how about a little story time fun? Now, once upon a time, before the dark, dark days of the data crash, Militech built itself a secret underground city within a city. Our city. That mysterious complex of underground bunkers, dusty storage rooms, and murky laboratories was where they forged a cybernetic weapon that could shift the course of history. You really believe that fairy tale? A secret military project right under our feet and under Arasaka's nose? Please! Just another urban legend, I say, but what if there is a grain of truth to every legend? Well, as always, stay tuned. Your man stands here with his finger on the city's pulse.
Wondering what you've got on hand. That's just beautiful.
You live here alone?
Yep, all on my lonesome.
Wraiths don't give you any trouble?
Few of them tried. Put them to sleep out by the road.
Where'd you learn to fight?
At home, from my two-head pop and older brothers.
Selling anything interesting? Thank you.
V, it's been quite some time. What can I do for you?
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyberdecks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
T-Bug's death. What did you hear?
The truth. She got burned, like anyone who tries to hit Arasaka. They found the body in her pad, nervous system fried. You know what that feels like?
Can't say I do.
They say it's like 100,000 knives stabbing you at once. I can't imagine a worse way to go. Poor girl. I liked her, too.
I was told I could count on your help with a behavioral circuit.
Mm-hmm. I did receive instructions. My help has been paid for already. May I see the component? Perhaps I can do something with it.
Okay, waiting.
Usually I don't ask customers what they want to do with the tech they bring me. And I will also not ask this time, but this comes from a place that should probably be buried under a fat layer of concrete. The algorithms that run this circuit, I have seen the like long, long ago. You should not let Netwatch catch you with this. I'm serious.
Oh, I'll be careful. Thanks. How does this work?
No, but...
T, T-Buck.
They've...
Can't say I do.
They say it's like 100,000 knives stabbing you at once. Poor...
Good to see you.
Hey, you wrote me?
Yes, I wanted to thank you for what you did in Dogtown. I am working, looking at a promotion, and all is well.
Conscience keeping quiet?
Just a peep or two, never a shout. Here, this is for you. So you know I keep my word.
What about Anna? Still on the job, too? How'd she handle losing Banner's bio data?
Not great.
Meaning?
Meaning she kept asking questions. Prying. She did her best to get fired, and in the end, well, she got her way. I'm trying to help, but you know how she is. Stubborn as a mule. Don't
make trouble. So, what now?
Well, Brazil will wrap up its Sovoil contracts. Then tens of billions of euro dollars will flow into our economy.
Talking about you, Steve.
Oh, I will just keep living life. The life I chose.
Thanks, Steve. Take care of yourself.
Sensible people like us always do. Don't we?
Uh-huh. Later.
Baby, free your wheel.
Interesting.
Thank you.
Patience is a virtue.
Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milquetoast kibble and rush to the nearest door for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed.
Thank you. three wheels.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Ready to roll or what?
Relax. Oh, this'll be fun.
Toast.
Weird. Scanner readout bugged for a second.
Thank you.
shady construct. Guess you'll have to get in line.
Your hand's Merc, right? How much you know about the job?
Not much. Hands mentioned something about athletes and peeps evading taxes.
Here's the sitch. At this academy, they're training, molding young athletes. Folks flying from across the world to meet them, sign contracts. You're going in as a scout for the San Diego Shredders. Name's Victor Wilson, 28, and you're looking for a wide receiver. Scheduling you in their system now. You following all this?
Got it. San Diego Shredders, Victor Wilson, 28 years old, looking for a wide receiver.
Well done. Just remember to keep a tight lip, no unnecessary chatter. Once you're in, find Fiona Varga's office, the Academy's director, and pull data on every scout who's ever signed a contract. Questions?
Well, what's the Sports Academy doing in Dogtown?
They're all over the world. They make athletes stronger, better. But if you want to enhance them earlier than the legal age limit, where would you go?
Where no one gives a shit.
Or as it's more commonly known, Dogtown. Whatever Hansen says, goes. And nobody gives a fuck about the rest.
Cover story's a little thin. Ought to flesh it out, don't you think?
No need. It's your way in, nothing more. Beyond that, avoid any talk about yourself. Just blend in, get the data, and get out.
Hans is a tax collector now. Yeah, I ain't buying it.
How about shitload of Eddie's collector? Sound more believable? Job isn't glamorous, but it pays.
All clear.
Great. Quick scan, and you're good to go. After you, Victor Wilson.
So he's a gentleman now. Who'd have thought? Later.
Mr. Wilson, if you'll join me, please.
What is it?
Everything you see here is protected under an NDA. Should any information about our athletes be made public, our contract with the Diego Shredders will be terminated, effective immediately.
Ouch, sounds serious.
If I may, I suggest you start your visit at our world-class bar. Drinks are on the house.
Well then, got my first mission for you. Need you to neutralize 3 shots of tequila, stat.
Who's using these bots?
Our verbal motoric integrated interface is used by scouts such as yourself remotely, from Asia, Europe, Africa. Since not everyone can make a personal appearance in Dogtown, we've provided a solution.
I'd like to speak with Dr. Fiona Vargas in private.
Without an appointment? I'm afraid that won't be possible.
He's in an athlete's fee. They're kids. Kids way too young for this kind of crap.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next junior for the 2077-2078 season is Katie McCannon. Katie is a young but extremely talented soccer player, top scoring position, midfielder. She's equipped with permanently reinforced ACLs and boasts excellent quadricep growth. If you're interested in Katie, please see our starting offer. You can also see her...
See a free spot on the other side with your name on it.
Be right with you, sir.
Next athlete whom you'll have the pleasure of meeting is Kelvin Golden Strickland. Kelvin is a dyed-in-the-wool fighter with
showcases happen often?
Only when Dr. Vargas thinks an athlete's worth showing off, which is pretty often.
All those interested in signing with Kelvin, please feel free to review his latest...
Dr. Fiona ever make an appearance at these things?
Nah, she's not really the type to mingle. Prefers sitting cooped up in her office downstairs.
Can I get a double shot of Senson tequila?
There you go. First time I take it. Which team you scouting for?
I'm with the San Diego Shredders, scouting for a wide receiver.
You say the Shredders? Small world. I'm Caden. Worked with Tomas two seasons back.
Vic Wilson.
Wait. Shopping for another wideout after re-signing your franchise stats leader? Man's an all-time deep threat. What's his name?
Player that good. Wouldn't forget the name.
And another.
Yeah, you got me. No, but, seriously, what's his name?
Won't believe it, but, it slipped my mind, too.
And another. You don't say. Hey, you wouldn't remember Tom's last name, would you?
Why do I feel like I'm being questioned here?
Right. Hey, Bill.
I'm on it. Mike! Need you here! Stat! Need some extra verification.
Follow me, please, sir.
What if I don't feel like it?
It ain't up for debate.
Got a pat down on the way in. I'm with the San Diego Shredders.
So you'll get another one. I don't make the rules, sir.
And another. Oh! And there's that knockout punch I was talking about.
Got a real way with words.
Didn't have anything smart to say when this asshole was grilling me before.
Was out of respect. Gave you space to, you know, express yourself.
Hold
your arm out here. I'll transmit a request to Central. Make sure everything's in order. Ain't looking good.
Intruder!
Welcome, Mr. Wilson. If you'll join me, please.
What is it?
Everything you see here is protected under an NDA. Should any information about our athletes be made public, our contract with the Diego Shredders will be terminated, effective immediately.
Ouch, sounds serious.
If I may, I suggest you start your visit at our world-class bar. Drinks are on the house.
Well then, got my first mission for you. Need you to neutralize 3 shots of tequila, stat.
Who's using these bots?
Our verbal-motoric integrated interface is used by scouts such as yourself remotely, from Asia, Europe, Africa. Since not everyone can make a personal appearance in Dogtown, we've provided a solution.
I'd like to speak with Dr. Fiona Vargas in private.
Without an appointment, I'm afraid that won't be possible.
Kids way too young for this kind of crumb.
See that, Johnny?
Heartless
Ladies and
fucks.
Gentlemen, the next junior for the 2077-2078 season is Katie McCannon.
I'm going to shoot myself and fly all the way from the
I'd also connect remotely if I didn't have to go to Night City straight after.
See a free spot on the other side with your name on it. Be right with you, sir.
Our next athlete, whom you'll have the pleasure of meeting, is Kelvin Golden Strickland. Kelvin is a dyed-in-the-wool fighter with an instant knockout punch.
These, showcases happen often?
Only when Dr. Vargas thinks an athlete's worth showing off, which is pretty often.
Please feel free to review his latest performance.
Dr. Fiona ever make an appearance at these things?
Nah, she's not really the type to mingle. Prefers sitting cooped up in her office downstairs.
Can I get a double shot of Senson tequila?
Here you go. First time I take it. Which team you scouting for?
Rather drink than chat.
And the statistics are alive.
What the?
That was tempered glass. What I wouldn't give to know Fiona's secret.
I have to close the bar for a second.
Forgive me, ladies and gentlemen, but due to damaged equipment, this athlete's showcase is on.
Now's our chance to sneak behind the scenes of this fucking circus.
Johnny Silverhand asking me to get up from a bar. Something new every day.
was out of respect. Gave you space to, you know, express yourself. In a city tingling
desire. Hold your arm out here. I'll transmit a request to Central. Make sure everything's in order.
Was out of respect. Gave you space to, you know.
No.
Was out of respect. Gave you space to, you know, express.
Hold your...
Out of respect, gave you space to, you know, express yourself.
Hold your arm out here. I'll transmit a request to Central. Make sure everything's in order.
Out of respect, gave you space to, you know, express yourself.
Hold your arm out.
Was out of respect. Gave you space to, you know, express yourself.
Hold your arm out here.
Alfred.
I'm gonna request it.
darn it. It's got... I was just looking for a...
It's all right. What's your name?
Tommy.
How'd you get in here? They let you out of your room?
Well, I know a few tricks. My dad's a techie. He taught me a ton of stuff.
Hi, Tommy. My name's V. What you doing here?
Nothing. I'm just kind of here.
In the director's office? Come on. I know you were looking for something.
Yeah, sort of wanted to see if I got picked for a team, but still no one. It's not fair. I've got all the right skills, the right chrome, I'm super duper fast.
Hey, lighten up, kiddo. You're too big to be crying.
It's just, well, I'm getting old.
You, old.
Soon no one will want me, not even the worst teams. Dad said I can't screw up because we live in Dogtown and career in sports is our last chance.
Tough having that responsibility. But if it wasn't for your family, what would you want?
Have some fun, I guess. Or take a vacation. That'd be neat.
You're a good kid, Tommy. Know that?
I know.
Hey, chin up, kiddo. It'll all work out. You'll see. Say, little whiz like you wouldn't know where Fiona's terminal is, would you? Need it for a sec.
It's right there. Can't you see?
Well, would you look at that? Silly old me.
See? I know everything.
Yeah. Clever little rascal. Now buck up and get out of here, before Miss Fiona sees you.
Yes, sir. I just need to find, that thing.
Tommy, out, now!
Wait, he was looking for your office. I was just trying to help. Please, Miss Fiona.
Leave the boy out of this, please.
It's okay, Tommy, don't gotta stay. Fiona and I need to talk grown-up stuff, right?
That's right.
Now run along, kiddo.
We're reasonable people. I'm sure we can work something out. What is it you want?
Password to the terminal and the data of every suit you've done biz with. Transactions, contracts, agreements. Whole enchilada.
What do you intend to do with it?
Got it backwards. I'm the one asking questions.
I have a duty to protect my business and my clients. You understand that, I'm sure.
Business? The fucking gall.
Think of the children. Would you really deprive them of their only chance for a better life?
Just gets better and better, this bitch.
If you please, just hear me out. I'd like to make you an offer.
Start talking, and it better make sense.
Thank you. Come. Let me show you something. See this?
Posters and trophies? That's supposed to convince me.
Mark Elway, 22 years old, exceptional basketball player. Monica Diaz, 25, ranked top 15 worldwide in tennis. And our brightest star, Al Ford, the NUSA's heavyweight champion at only 21 years old.
Guessing I'm about to hear this is all 'cause of you.
I helped them, me. And if you leak my clients, this center will go under and these kids' bright future darken quick. Including Tommy. His file's right here. You help me, you help him.
It's a kind of cynicism that deserves a medal. Cheap plastic kind.
You're using Tommy as a bargaining chip?
We all have choices to make. Here's my offer. We do a controlled leak. I'll hand over the data of a few clients of secondary importance to me. Your employer wants names, transaction details. They'll get them. Everyone walks away happy.
Those kids who end up on the street with post-op implant sickness, you don't think they hang their picture too, do you?
Close to none. Out of the best players, only 15 to 20% get signed. Tommy will probably be going home.
Without any scratch, to maintain his chrome, regulate his organs, and keep his body functioning properly.
That's how these things go. You either win big or go home. But maybe you can still help Tommy. His file doesn't have to stay on my desk.
Why go to all this trouble?
Well, if you really want to know, it's cheaper.
Not because you're chipping kids that are too young for it?
Aha! You think we're the only ones? Name me one professional athlete without implants. You can't. The earlier you start, the better long term. Sports would be a snooze fest without them.
How much you making off these poor kids and their parents?
Unlike your, profession, I provide chances for a better life. Not for free, granted. But the parents know the risks. It's in their contracts.
Knowing and understanding, two different things.
Go to Night City! Look at all those kids walking the streets, alone! Can you claim they're better off than our future athletes?
You're a real good Samaritan, huh? Had it up to here with your cynical bullshit. Get me access to that data.
No need to get emotional. Let's be professional about this.
Shut up and grant me access.
You'll be destroying everything I've built.
It's a fucking idea. Access now.
Fine. Here. You'll regret this sooner than you think. Let's not make this any longer than it needs to be, shall we? Let's not make this any longer than it needs to be, shall we?
Finally.
Let us not make the same mistake.
Go! Nicely done, V. Thanks to you, our Europeans can make sure tax evaders don't go unpunished.
You knew there were chipping kids there.
Why so dramatic? It's an open secret by now. Everyone knows what goes on there. Few care. If I've offended your sense of moral decency, I do apologize. Contract closed. Until the next time, V.
Thank you. the Colonel. Can't hardly imagine it.
Oh, please, brother. He a common thug. Not even that. Not no more. Worm food's worm
Tone
food.
Tone it down, Choomba. Wanna wind up like him?
Guessing change is afoot for Barghest, huh? What with Hansen flatlined.
Don't envy whoever's filling his boots. Man, it'll be a long road to restore an order, even in their own ranks.
Telling you, man, they gonna implode. And good fucking riddance, I say.
I lacked the time to brew tea. My apologies.
Face to face again. What's changed?
Everything. And that's what we'll discuss. Kurt Hansen. A man of many hats. A criminal, dog of war. To mine eye, an entrepreneur. And business suffocates in a vacuum. Vultures circle the Colonel's corpse already. The enterprise he built must choose a new leader. We will make certain they choose correctly. The shard, please insert it.
Why is it we care?
I take the long view of Dogtown's well-being. You care for short-term profit. Should Dogtown drown in blood, neither is achievable.
Let me guess. Got a successor all lined up, don't you?
Lieutenant Colonel Bennett, one of Hansen's most loyal, commands respect, is capable of rallying a strong base. The logical choice, this gentleman soldier. Alas, he has competition. A man named Yago. He's starting from a lower rung, but has high aspirations. He's already begun seeking outside support from the Voodoo Boys. You will meet with Yago. You will convince him to back down.
What's Bennett's story?
Ex-Marine. Took part in Operation Midnight Storm. He never questioned orders, didn't serve for glory or medals. Loyal from start to finish.
Yago not up to snuff? Why?
He's an accountant. No soldier. Kept Hansen's books for him. V, you don't win hearts by counting numbers.
Okay, I'll handle that.
No, you won't. But Aguilar will.
You lost me.
Hansen remained on top because he had the contacts to stay afloat. Most important among them was a Cuban cartel. Enter Aguilar, a merc assassin from Havana, a living legend. Every time someone in Havana lights a cigar, Aguilar extinguishes a life somewhere around the globe. I'm lucky to have his behavioral imprint on hand. You're lucky to have experience with the tech already.
Merc assassin, huh? Color me curious. Anything else I ought to know?
Real name, unknown. Body count, unknown. Conservative estimates put it in the dozens. Per continent. Rumors, perhaps. But rumors often make for crowning arguments in negotiation.
Let me summarize. Need me to assume Aguilar's identity?
Have a chat with Yago. Talk him out of any silly ideas he might have. Child's play.
Okay, all's crystal.
I've prepared a shard with helpful intelligence. Also a weapon, the same Aguilar uses. Help yourself to both.
Mm-hmm. Interesting piece of iron.
Custom made. A unique and highly persuasive tool. Time to kick the tires, V. Suit up and take the imprint for a whirl. Do you feel the difference?
Seriously, Hans? Making me your guinea pig for untested tech? Thought you valued your well-being more than that.
Better than expected, V. Or rather, Aguilar. You'll make a strong impression on Yago, too. A trusted source tells me he's to meet soon with a delegation of the Docktown Voodoos. I'll forward the coordinates. V?
Whoa!
I care not at all for how you handle the Gangoons. As you will. I have only one request. Yago withdraws his candidacy. Once you've shown him reason, call me. And remember, my district's future is riding on this.
Dogtown's future and yours. Don't fuck me over, Hans.
Rehearsing, are you? Close. Just a bit lacking. Good luck.
Thank you.
Time to go Cuban.
Isolé. Yagosa, c'est un petit chat, oui donc.
Comme il t'a doué, ça pas un petit risque. Pour lui-même, ou soit nous. Mais, si contre ça a marché, Dogtown c'est pour nous. Scarvio avec notre petit caca, yon nous parle occupé, Peter.
Allez, ça c'est pas territoire.
I have good news. We will talk. I will not shed your blood. A very good deal.
Moi fout avec you.
Is it Yago you await? He's not coming. Havana has removed him from the picture.
Catella? Is it la?
Here, yes. But I have no quarrel with you. What happens next is your choice.
Jacob faible. Il pral rencontrer ça le mérité un jour.
Assez. Pas voli. En aller.
Gotta wait for the man.
Out in the open? Ah, want a face-off, do you? Aguilar, you saucy senor. There they are. Gonk's got no clue what's coming. Think I'm gonna shed a tear.
Something ain't right, boss.
And you are?
I answered with my own question. Do you know what happens when someone in Havana lights a cigar?
Somewhere in the world, Aguilar takes a life.
So they say. Do you know what else they say? That you have angered the wrong people. We know of your plan to oust Bennett. We know of your new allies. The Voodoo Boys? Poor choice. My superiors follow Christ, Yago.
I never intended any disrespect. What happens now?
I spoke with the Voodoos. They understood their lives are worth more. Now I speak with you and wonder about the value of yours.
Aguilar, please. It's not what you think. May I explain, at least?
Very well, but be quick.
Bennett is an Arasaka pawn. They courted him until he cracked. Then they waited. They needed the colonel to die. I don't know what they promised him, but I do know what they want. Control of Dogtown.
You have proof of Bennett's deception, I trust.
Nowhere to find it. He goes to the city center often, Republic Way. The building's a front, occupied by a dummy corp owned by Arasaka. As to Bennett's biz there, ask him, press him. You'll see him, right? please pass my gratitude along to your superiors. Let's go.
Plot thickens. Once they're gone, uncloak for your face melts like scop choco.
Just getting started, Johnny.
Guess you ought to keep hands in the loop. Or we could see what his favorite son's cooking up with fucking Arasaka. After all, Dogtown's future hangs in the balance.
Well played, Aguilar. High five, mi hermano cubano.
Yeah. Report dispatch. We're en route.
High time Aguilar had a word with Bennett.
Ain't our guy that. Probably his hustle. Take him out now, just in case. Save yourself the headache later. Tell you what Aguilar'd do. Dump the body, stat. Then wait for Bennett in the ride. Get the jump on him.
I think we're on the same page. They agreed to back me. Two unmarked tactical units in Dogtown.
Gordon, let's roll. But what a grind. Japanese suits have their neckties. Wait, who? Oh, fuck. Aguilar.
So you know now how the Japanese tie their neckties. Do you know the Colombian way? The Colombians cut open your neck. Pull your tongue out through the hole. It sounds complicated, but I've had plenty of practice.
Aguilar, please, listen to me. I know what this must look like. This fuckhead Yago!
Your accountant.
He's trying to cut me out. Arasaka's promised to have my back. All they want in exchange is access to our smuggling routes.
No, what they seek is control of your smuggling routes. Only a fool would think otherwise.
I'm out to secure the future. For my organization, for your bosses.
And if Yago was not the problem? Perhaps I've spoken to him already. Perhaps he has realized the error of his ways.
A slippery leech, that one.
I know a lie when I hear one. I know Yago did not lie. He will support you, as will I.
Well, now that's a different story. One Cuban in my corner is worth more than 10 Arasaka boardrooms. Agreed. We have a deal. I'll forget about the Japanese. One last question. Where the fuck is my driver?
You should forget about him, too. Supreme work, Aguilar. Time for a breather, though.
Considered.
As indeed. Also, Voodoo Boys are out of the equation.
Splendid. Have you anything else to add?
Yep. Met with Bandit too. Man's a sock puppet. Sokka's hand up his ass. Don't worry, I pulled him off. Ironed him out. For good, I hope.
It's not something I asked you to do. But I do appreciate it. Bennett is still superior to Yago as a candidate.
What now?
Time to pay tribute to the fallen. Aguilar will attend Hansen's funeral service and ensure a smooth transfer of power.
Uh-huh. Sounds like you expect trouble.
Such events can trigger geysers of raw emotion. No two people grieve alike, and rarely rationally. Ceremony and wake both at the Black Sapphire. Aguilar should enter without a hitch.
Got it.
Le roi et mort, vive le roi. Good luck, V.
Safe streets!
We're fucked
safe
over here!
Safe streets!
Another day, another dollar.
What will I do now?
The final act. Hansen's wake. Enter Aguilar. Shit, V. Got me on the edge of my seat.
Get this show on the road.
Aguilar, welcome to the Black Sapphire. Hope you, had a pleasant flight.
Thank you for coming.
So, you ready?
Cuban cartel? Here? Could get interesting.
Aguilar, in honor for all of us.
This is how you bid your leader farewell. Under the circumstance, I expected more pomp.
Pomp? Well, we did what we could. What felt right.
Take me to Bennett.
He came with extra security. Got a bad feeling.
Aguilar, what a surprise.
I understand you've met.
Havana sends its condolences. The news of Colonel Hansen's death shook us all.
I'm sure the Colonel would appreciate your goodwill.
You're dismissed.
I met earlier with a lieutenant colonel. We had a lovely conversation talking of this and that. In the end, we both agreed Dogtown needs a strong leader. That leader will be Bennett. The people here heed his words, as will you, Yago.
Oh, until when? Until you leave town and he's free to stab me in the back? I want names, contacts, connections, your informants in the NCPD, everyone on your payroll.
Ridiculous.
You will prove your loyalty to me.
No, Bennett. If you would unleash hell upon Dogtown, just know this pistol will be the first hound out of it.
I don't think that's necessary.
I would like us to lay our cards on the table. That is the wild card. I give a finger, you ask for the hand. Alas, I have only an itchy trigger finger left to offer. Our future prosperity depends on a show of your goodwill. Only my personal opinion, of course. Perhaps if you do not agree, I could, persuade you.
Fucking fine.
We have a deal.
Hope I won't regret it.
Havana has eyes everywhere. Behave, both of you, all of you, or I'll be back.
Dog-eat-dog world, I guess. What's that make Dogtown?
A warning to you, Silverhand. One you will heed.
To follow, whose boots to shine.
We'll see. Whoever proves the stronger dog, I guess.
You're welcome here anytime, Aguilar. We'll always have a table ready.
Curtain call. Take a bow, V. Had our fun, but it's time we sent Aguilar off with a heartfelt adios.
No estoy de humor.
Adios, Aguilar. It's been real.
The word is Dogtown has a new alpha.
Your Bennett's an apex predator. Gonna make a fine new Hanson.
With a sensible partner at his side, he stands to achieve more than Hanson ever could. Marvelous work, V. Worth every penny and more. That'll be all for now. I'll be in touch.
So, what's this you got for me?
V, you're Dorothy. Dropped into a foreign land, you faced many obstacles and overcome them to see Hanson's Emerald City.
Metaphor is esoteric at best. Going anywhere with it?
Only toward a happy conclusion. You've labored diligently and earned your reward. Your very own silver slippers.
By silver slippers, you mean...
A fitting end to our tale. Something that will spirit you home safely. You'll know what I mean when you see what I'm talking about. Soon.
Always excited to get a pair of new kicks. Or whatever we're talking about.
I do appreciate an open mind.
All right, Hans. Enough's enough.
Right. Well, your silver slippers await outside. I wish you safe travels, V. It's been interesting, if not to say peculiar.
So that's it for our biz together?
Who can say? For the time being, it certainly is. Please, no tears. And one last thing. Be wary of witches, the wicked, and the good. Until next time, V.
Yep. Till then, Hans.
Yet.
Great to hear you too, Reed. Okay, yeah, I'm ready.
An FIA AV can pick you up stat. I just need a meeting point, preferably secluded.
Place called Misty's Esoterica, roof of the building.
Right, we'll be standing by.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
With me?
Hey, ¿ya has visto a Chucky? ¿Dónde andará metido?
Say you told the FIA to stick their offer where the sun don't shine. Just don't make the call to Reed. We'll find another way.
Do what now?
Message. Didn't see it? They want to wipe me. Need me to explain the ins and outs?
Yeah. It's just, I didn't put the facts together till now.
Convenient. But say I go along with that. Question is, what are you gonna do with the facts?
Figuring out something that might work versus a surgical procedure. Choice is clear, Johnny. Raise and read on the hollow.
Meeting point. You there?
Bet I am. Actually eager to be clinic bound.
AV's on his way. It won't be long now. Good luck, V.
Thanks, Reed. For everything.
So this is how it ends.
Gotta be livid with me.
Nah, forget about it. Been in it for you to succeed for a while now. Just need a moment to think.
James Weiss, FIA. I guess you're V, is that right?
If I may, it's an honor to meet the man who rescued the president of the NUSA.
Where are we going?
An agency clinic in Langley. Got our best specialist stationed there.
So hang on. Everybody know about me and Myers. What about plausible deniability? Burying shit, why not?
Officially nothing happened, but water cooler talk goes deep within the FIA. Word spreads.
Where's Reed? Didn't make the trip with you?
He got held up on assignment. Not to worry, you're in good hands. Come on inside. Doc Lozano will evaluate your condition, make sure you're stable.
Expecting nothing but the NUS's finest, Mr. Weiss.
Lozano, pleasure. I'll be among those operating on you. Let's start with a quick nervous system scan. You mind giving me your personal link?
Hope there's enough of those tatters left to scan.
The damage is apparent, but
Looks fixable.
Was thinking. Want to get one last look at Night City? That beautiful old bitch? What do you say?
Want to bid the city goodbye? Mind opening the door?
Don't worry. You'll be back here in no time.
You'll never be too sure. Just open it. You shook my hand, Weiss. Indulge me?
There it is. Night City. At your feet. Was it always that small? Or did you just get too big for it?
Really, Johnny? Don't need to do this. Don't deserve to have you by my side.
When is telling me what to do ever worked, huh? It's okay, V. You're allowed to be a little proud of yourself.
So you're saying you and me, we're good?
Made our peace at the oil fields. Nothing's changed since then. Just glad you'll pull through, and that I got the chance to call you my friend.
And I'm wondering if I can still call myself your friend.
Of course you can. God my blessing. Been in your head some time, V. Know you well enough that it ain't even a question.
Wonder how things would have turned out if we'd never met.
First, bullet to the brain would have ended you on the spot. Second, would have never survived the rest without my expert advice.
I wanted to crack a lame joke, put up some saccharine sweet lie. But looks like you beat me to it.
Truth is, I don't know, V. Maybe you'd have lived a quiet, normal life. Or gotten shivved in a jail cell. But sweet Lady Fate brought us together and put us through some shit. It's what counts.
I've got readings spiking. Strong emotions. Let's do this. We want your brain burden-free. Never know how stress might affect it.
Think this is it, kiddo?
Yes. So?
Promise me one thing, will ya?
I promise. No idea what, but...
Not asking you to never give up. Sometimes, you gotta let go. Just don't let anyone change who you are, okay?
Johnny, I...
Good night, Vincent. Today was a good day.
V, I wanted to speak with you.
V, you in there?
You scared me, you know that. I think you had nightmares. He screamed a few times. I don't know what I would do without you.
V,
Take care, V.
And I would not want to cock this up.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories.
Wake up, V!
Afterlife. See you there.
Eyes, they're opening. I think he sees me now. V, can you hear me?
I heard voices. Lots. Was that you?
Me, doctors, probably some dreams. Doesn't matter. You're awake now.
Reed. That you seem different somehow. Even almost look like...
Stay at Langley long enough, it, makes you its own. No exception.
Nice. Nice view.
What?
Out the window.
Greenery, calm, birds chirping. Not what you used to.
Was told you got a new job. New duties. Lots of them. Busy bear. No time for me.
Who said that? When?
Weiss. In the AV. You weren't there.
Right, right. Well, I'm not as busy anymore. Besides, I plain wanted to see you. And the doc said you needed to see a familiar face. Now, in particular.
How'd you know? When I wake?
Doctor's estimates. You were supposed to be conscious by today. Tomorrow latest. They started bringing you up a few days ago. Controlled process.
So how's life? How's things?
Paperwork. Training recruits. Nothing to write home about.
Not your style of work, sounds like.
I can manage field work anyway. Not anymore.
Need to ask, how's so me? Everything work out all right?
I've been cut off from updates for a while now. She's alive. That's all I know.
Pretty nice welcome. Just missing flowers and a get well card. Given I'm here, guess things worked out all right, huh?
Never that simple. Doc saved you. You're alive.
Hearing a big ass bud in there.
Because there is one. Deep invasive work on your nervous system. To cut the engram out safely.
Telling me I wiped Johnny. Sacrificed him for nothing.
Not for nothing. You're alive. Your neurons can no longer handle most implants. Chrome. Your brain can manage your personal link and simple co-processors. But any use of a combat implant, well, it could kill you. I'm sorry, V. But the life you used to know is gone. There's one other thing. You were out for 2 years. It's 2079.
Imagine the future would look a little different.
Joke. Shit, I'm impressed.
What good would it do to rage your reality? Don't see any sense in it.
I wish I could help you, V. But I can't.
Same shit. Always. Peeps wanting to help me. Never been able to. Why?
Are you... You all right?
I need some air. Oh, legs are jelly. Can barely stand.
Been laid up for 2 years, V.
Damage my nervous system. Can hardly believe it. Why didn't they use nanobots?
Neural matrix. Apparently, it reduced your cells' regenerative capacity. We tried everything. Really?
What? What about my chrome?
Your implants had been deactivated. It needed to do it. Your survival depended on it.
Need to get out of here. NC, when can I go back?
Today, if that's your wish. But you should ask yourself...
Preen, where's my stuff?
V, listen to me. Your body, it ain't going back to what it was. And Nancy's a city where you just won't manage. Not anymore. Please understand. I'd like to spare you that disappointment, at least.
Great. And what comes next?
We truly appreciate what you did for us. We can set you up with a job here at Langley.
And what would I do? Be your assistant, Aaron Rover? I know you're trying to help, but you damn well know that's not for me.
I know I'd feel better seeing you off the street.
This isn't my life, Reed.
But it could be, given your old one is long gone.
Dunno, someday maybe. Need to think. But now, going home to NC, definitely. Didn't escape death just to waste away here.
Up to you. Once you know where you're headed, call the nurse. And if you change your mind, you know where to find me.
Reed, this story, we do the right thing. Could we have done better?
I don't know, V, and I won't try answering. Just plain afraid.
say this once. I'm in no mood for pranks. So if you don't...
Hey there, Vic.
V? Is it really you?
You don't know how good it is to hear you.
It's good to hear you too, V. But how are you... Why?
So, this Netrunner I met got me involved in this FIA op. They promised surgery, a cure, using the runner's tech in exchange. And it worked, but not without complications. 2-year coma for one.
God damn it. That's a chunk of life there.
Yep. I mean, they saved me. New lease on life, but... Chrome's a no-go for me now. Even simple muscle boosters.
Is that what they told you? Quacks, I bet. They overlook something. I just know it. Come see me, V.
Think I stand a chance of being normal again? My old self?
Of course you do. I've got new tech. Does wonders.
World changes, moves on. Vic's ever the last reliable resort.
Yeah. I'll see you, V. You know the address.
You have reached Pan Am Palmer. We're sorry, the subscriber is currently outside the service area. Please leave a message or call again later.
Pan Am, hey. Been a while since we saw each other. A lot longer than I thought or wanted. Guess you're away somewhere. Hope it's temporary. A waypoint. Not outright nomadic flight. So, brass tacks. I had surgery. Docs just brought me out of a coma. Gonna live. New lease and all, but... not on the greatest terms. It'd be great right now. Really great. If I could see you. You find a moment. Ring me back. Yeah? See you. Soon.
Hey, that's why I say, you know what? Fuck him sideways! Hang on, guys.
Someone grinding your gears again?
Holy fuck. V? Or is it Johnny?
V. It's me. One and only.
Fuck me! I can't believe it. Goddamn preem, you're alive, Choom!
Kinda figured you might be happy. How's things, Carrie? Has the end of yours still standing?
Who cares about a house? Someplace way primer right now.
sitting on the Crystal Palace as we speak. Played a gig yesterday, had this beautiful fucking view of Europe. Shit. V, wish you were here.
Yeah, well, not really in a partying mood right now.
Okay, Spill. Sums up.
Really want to talk face to face.
Oh, sounds serious.
Think we can meet up?
Can't now. I'm on tour. It will be a while. But if the hollow's enough, I'm all yours.
Well, just woke up from a 2-year coma.
Gee, shit. Can you not, Choom? Come on, I'm on a call. Is that not clear?
Yeah, care?
Fuck.
Do you hear what?
Yeah. Did you say coma?
Yeah, got surgery. That's why I'm alive, but it didn't work out. Not completely.
Fuck. Damn, I'm sorry. It sounds like shit. You need anything? Eddie's maybe, or...
Need a friend, Care. Really rather not be alone right
now.
What
the hell did I say, Yuki? Let him fucking tune. I don't need to hold her hand, as long as it's all harmony.
Carrie?
V, you know I'd love to help. I really would. But I just can't swing it. Playing Paris tomorrow, then Kiev. If not for the tour, I'll be flying your way already.
Looking like everybody needs Carrie. Wants a piece of you.
Yeah, it's crap coincidence, you know. Lots going on. Shit luck.
Yeah. Shit luck. What do you think? Gonna see you again?
Of course you will. Listen, as soon as I'm back, come on over. We'll go wherever you want. Give me a couple of months. Or... Okay, four tops. Deal?
Sure. Deal.
Listen, V. In the middle of something, kind of. I gotta go. They're calling me back on stage. You wanna shoot the shit later? Hit me up on the hollow.
No damn way.
River, it's me.
Me who?
Wow, wasn't expecting that.
Carry suspicion in their back pocket. V, I knew, wouldn't have waited 2 years to return a call. What'd you expect to hear after all this time?
Dunno, maybe something like, wow, glad you're not dead.
You're right. Sorry. Really am glad you've come up for air. Gotta admit, I'm a little mad at you.
River, I was in a coma. They just woke me up.
Oh, shit, V. Sorry. Here I am being a fucking asshole to you.
Yeah, it's all right. Be pissed if I were you too.
V, it's not just about you. Problems with me too.
What's going on?
I needed money for Randy's rehab. So I did a deal with Trauma. Sold them a pile of police secrets. Dirt on whoever they wanted.
Clearly didn't have any other options.
How could you possibly know that?
I know you. Would have done it differently if you had a choice.
I'd like to believe that, but...
Fuck, River. Now I feel bad. Can we meet, help each other out?
Too late for that.
What? Rather not see me? Wait a sec, River.
No fucking way.
Hey, Jude.
V, where you been, Choom?
NUS Clinic had the surgery. It's a long story.
Must have been a long operation, too. Gruesome. Bloody.
Spent most of the time in a coma. Unplanned, obviously.
Wow, V. Thought I'd never see you again.
Should be dead, I know. Good news is, finally found a way to excise the biochip.
What? How? Telling me Silverhand's out? You're gonna remain yourself?
Forever and ever. 100% V.
V? That is beyond Nova. So damn nice to know some stories actually get a happy ending.
Dealing with some drawbacks. I'll never fully recover. I'm alive, sure, but got no idea what comes next.
Shit. Are you serious? Really sorry, V. I hope you figure it out. Get yourself set up again.
Thought I could drop by, see ya. We'd grab a pizza, talk.
You know, a lot's changed.
Preem. Fresh NC gossip. Can't wait to hear it.
V, I'm in Pittsburgh, and I'm married. If you ever hop to the other coast, come on over for a beer, but now, really can't help you.
Seriously? Congrats, Judy.
Thanks. Wish you could have come to the wedding.
I'm just glad you found what you were looking for.
When you disappeared, I knew I had to get away from Night City. And, well, that's how I met Bianca. And what do you know? I'm happy, V.
Well, later, Judy. Go on back to your fairy tale.
V, I'm sorry, really. But I know you got this. You'll manage.
Uh-huh. Of course I will.
How can I help you?
Night City. Can I get a flight there?
Of course. An AV is ready and waiting. I'll come get you now.
Back on your feet. It's nice to see that finally.
Vector suitable.
to get your tummy rubbed?
No. It was a serious question. You see, I'm still learning this.
Sorry, zoned out for a sec.
It's good to have you back in NCV. NCV. Rather nice ring to it. I'd wondered if we'd embark on any more journeys together. Though I can't help noticing you seem so absent. Might I ask how you feel?
The gnome hasn't sunk in yet. Feels like just yesterday I was at home in these streets. Part of them.
If it makes you feel any better, I don't believe Night City has changed all that much.
How's life as a single car treating you?
It's neither here nor there. I am as far away.
Wonder what he's up to.
The essence of his being has transcended the limits of my comprehension. It can simultaneously be anywhere and nowhere.
How'd you survive for 2 years without an owner?
I stayed in the back of the ocean. Went that very, very quickly. Then I began ferrying folk to their destinations. Just like Father did in his time.
And you took their money?
Oh no. Never. I wouldn't know what to do with it. I merely asked them to fill me up.
Think we could swing by my place?
Sure. Let me just pull your address now and...
What's up?
It looks like you were booted out a year ago. Unpaid rent, apparently. I'm afraid I can't fulfill your request.
Ugh, fuck me. Man, been a while since I was last here. What else has changed?
The talk of the town is Arasaka pulling the bulk of its operations out of Night City. I imagine you might wish to hear the latest news. I shall turn on the radio.
And now, this week's scorching hot question, Yorinobu Arasaka, what happened? Joining us today, Masao Adams, author of Arasaka's biography, A Dragon Tamed. Glad to have you on the show.
It's a pleasure to be here, Stan.
An Arasaka spokesperson recently announced that Yorinobu has stepped down as CEO. True or big fat baloney?
Well, Stan, we're talking about a man who once went into voluntary familial exile to join a nomad clan in direct conflict with his own father's agents. The idea that someone like him would remove themselves from the picture is just not plausible.
So you're suggesting he had help, but then to what end?
I think it's simple. Yorinobu deliberately tried to destroy Arasaka. His biography attests to that. Eventually, the board woke up and proceeded to excise this saboteur within.
And, V, a word of advice. We all lap up the last of our fuel eventually. But that hardly means the journey wasn't a joy.
Hey, man, hold up.
Oh, come on. Do we gotta?
You're not from around here, are you?
And you are?
I is, yeah.
Congrats. Wins you a shit short childhood and an even shittier death.
Say what?
Welcome to our Zeta Tech Network Clinic. How may I help you?
What is this? The chimes, incense, candles. Where are they?
You're sure to find something of the sort in town.
I'm not asking about that. Esoterica shop. That's what this was.
Well, apparently, not anymore it isn't.
Misty Olszewski? She here?
No one by that name is employed here. No.
Misty worked here 2 years back. Gotta know something.
It's a new branch. Sadly, I'd never met the previous owner.
Here to see Victor. Mind if I go through?
Do you have an appointment?
Yeah, private one.
Ah, right. I see a note right here. Please hurry in. The next patient is due to arrive soon.
What the hell are you wearing?
Oh, back off, V. They make me wear this damn thing. Something about meeting safety standards.
Doubt it, given I almost got a brain hemorrhage seeing it.
Ha! You're making a habit of this. Rising from the dead. I actually thought I'd never see you again.
Come on, you're stuck with me. Not about to go away.
I'd be lying if I said the thought of you gone never crossed my mind.
To a happy return, then.
They have this rule, no drinking anywhere in the clinic. I could get reprimanded. Ooh. Well, hang on a minute. Oh, same one Jack and I knocked back. Championship bout. The middleweight title. Malone versus Kano. Remember it as if it was yesterday.
Good to have memories. It grounds you.
Yeah. Good times. Things changed. No denying it. Jackie's gone.
So is Misty's shop.
And all her sense. All right. Come on. Hop in the chair.
What you actually aim to do?
We'll start with a solid scan of your body. Relax. This'll take a moment.
So, Misty, what happened?
She, moved out not so long ago. Well, almost. It drops in occasionally to collect another box of straggling sundries. Visits are rarer and rarer, though.
So, no drinking after all.
Relax, we'll raise a toast. Let me fix you first.
Okay. Let's get to this.
That's the attitude. So tell me, what's it like to be back among the living?
I lost, Vic. Lost in life. All my plans, dreams.
You survived.
Can't function in my environment, so what's it matter? Me from 2 years back? Gone. Never gonna be him again. You know what I mean?
What are you trying to say exactly?
Your clinic. What happened? Seems colder somehow. Less cozy.
I don't suppose you're talking about the new AC.
You know what I mean, Vic.
What can I tell you? Corporate standards, guidelines, recommendations. You match them. End of story. But I dare say I managed to retain a smidge of individuality.
What the hell happened, Vic? So many years resisting. Let them buy you out now? Why?
They piled the pressure on, V. I mean, anonymous threats of arson included, over and over. I ran out of options. I had to do what was best for the clinic.
Always got a choice, Vic. Always.
If that's the case, I'd like to believe I chose well.
Tried to buy you out before, right? You always said no. What changed?
I just got tired, V. The tide's strong, so strong, I just can't resist it anymore.
Former clients never liked Corpo, as far as I remember. They still come around?
I've lost touch with most. Unfortunately, it's like we started speaking different languages.
Right. I see.
Must say, I hoped you'd say something else.
Something tells me Misty didn't go along with this. That's why she left.
You mind if we leave that alone?
Am I wrong?
She is the sensitive sort. Changes, unpleasant ones happening all around her. She stopped feeling good here. And no wonder. I miss her. Hope things work out for her. Hope they work out for all of us.
Hey, Vic. Why'd you choose to become a Ripper?
Call it my youthful rebellion. All my friends at the time were gunning to be somebody. I helped them, fixed them, their bodies, minds. Though, actually, just postponed their moment of their irreparable destruction.
Yeah. Corpos burn out fast. Fast as hell.
Well, I don't get attached to them, at least.
Even you've grown cynical.
Just being honest with myself. We all have to let go sometime. No other way. Well, your core looks fine. Good, even. Let's take a look at your motor cortex.
Can't say I like that,
First time I've seen anything like this. Your cortex seems to have turned deaf to implant signals. Maybe reinstall the neuroport firmware. No, that'd... Maybe switch to binary signaling. That's a risk of shock. Life-threatening
kind. Said you can do something, Vic.
I was wrong. I'm sorry.
See, Vic? Told you. No going back. I'm limited. Fuck. And you're a Corpo Ripper.
You make it sound like you've got nothing to look forward to. You've changed, yes. But you're alive. Look at me. I had to adapt, too. Still doing what I most love, though.
Should I start aiming lower, too? Could be the key to happiness.
It's not easy settling. With time, though, you realize you no longer remember why you wanted it any other way.
Oh. What if I want to remember?
Wish I knew what to tell you, kid.
Vector, come on quick. I ran into trouble. Need surgery. It's are you running late?
I can't now, Tyler. Drop in tomorrow.
Drop in tomorrow?
This is my friend. No affiliation to the firm. Come back later, please. It's important to me.
You got it wrong, man. You're on contract.
Friend of yours?
Customer. I only have customers now.
Vector? Hello? I'm waiting.
Got a patient, Vic. Don't worry about me.
Ugh. V. You can't know how sorry I am.
Vector.
Hey, swing by to see me anytime, yeah? Close the door on your way out, okay? I need to look to Tyler's pressing problem here. Guess you landed in some kind of shitstorm.
What can I tell you? Petrochem Cox fucked us.
Believe I told you your numbers were low.
They grabbed a better position. Pure fluke. I got hit. Can't even tell where. But moving's hard. Limited.
You're driving yourself too hard.
Well, well. See that, Jimmy? He a corpo rat.
Chill, man. Easy.
Come on, hand over your scratch. Let's go.
Not a suit, not a corpo.
Take me for a fool, fool? Clinic you just waltz out of Zeta Tech. Eddie's player, now.
Not a good time, Chumba.
Like I give a shit. Give me money.
Know a few peeps here. They'd see this as a fucking problem.
Some boss dog gonna scare me?
Padre instills a fear of God and man.
Old rogue cooped on Los Haywood. I don't think so. Booyah!
What happened to you?
Misty?
Easy now. Are you in one piece?
Damn. No chance I'd recognize you on the street. That jacket you're wearing. Jackie's?
Yeah. You look almost the same. A bit wilted, maybe, but...
Yeah. Time kinda stopped for me.
What's up with you? Feeling okay?
What are you even doing here? I heard you moved out and on.
Pretty much. Just got some things to wrap up. But tell me, what's with you?
I'm fine. Mostly. Just a bit busted up is all.
Those guys must have been real good to knock you down like that.
Nah, Misty. Wasn't them. Was me. I'm no good. Not anymore.
Oh, is that the relic's doing? I know I should be worried, but honestly, I'm just so glad to see you.
Don't seem surprised by any of this.
Last 2 years have been intense. Not a lot of things surprise me anymore.
Look at you.
Nah, not a lot of luck in my life.
Missed you so much, Misty.
Though it feels like I saw you last Tuesday.
Just 2 years, V. Blink of an eye for the universe. It must be hard for you, I know. But hardships pass too, as all things.
Probably got it right. Just darn hard to believe right this second. You saw what happened. Can't even stand up to a couple of random dipsos. Where do I go from here?
You'll learn to live like us regular folk. Avoid dark alleys, run when you hear gunfire. Not much more to it.
That your bread and butter?
Welcome to the world of the faces in the crowd, V. My ride will be here soon, but I still got a minute or two to talk. I really missed you, you know?
Come by to see Victor before leaving? Vic said you weren't okay with the changes. Said you'd... parted ways.
Yeah? Interesting way of putting it. Actually, I told him he'd gone soft, and I had no intention of following suit.
Where you going?
Orbital Air Terminal. Then to Poland. To this really ancient forest there.
Setting out to find yourself?
Find some work, actually. I'll roam the wilderness. Ticket hikers for feeding candy to bison. I need a break from the city. And the crowds.
Man. Of all people. Never thought I'd see you leaving Night City.
Strange story, actually. You know what made me decide to leave?
Take your cue from your cards?
Nah, it wasn't the cards. Close, though. My favorable store burned down one day. Went there to buy some white sage and saw a charred mess instead. It was then I realized nothing's the same anymore. Jackie was gone. You'd up and ghosted. I decided to close the Esoterica on the spot. I couldn't help other people find balance if I'd lost it myself.
Nothing lasts forever. Gonna recover your peace of mind, Misty.
Probably. Then I'll lose it again, recover it. But most likely, it'll always be different. A piece built on something new.
Could use a smoke, too.
Here.
Gotta say, never imagined you with a cigarette in hand, Misty.
Takes the edge off. Just started needing that.
Misty, can you just tell me what to do? Balanced or not, you always have something smart to say.
I can tell you how I bounced out of the last dark pit I was in.
Can you?
Turned out that an old friend of mine is still alive.
FIA offered me a job.
Well, it could be a place to plant your butt for a while. What are you thinking?
To me? It'd be early retirement at a desk.
Retirement does mean rest, I suppose. I still think you have other options. Probably lots.
Doesn't matter. My life's like I was a minute ago. Flat on its ass.
Like it was when you came back from Atlanta? Like after Compecky? Like it probably will be again? You might see this as odd or extraordinary. But life's about changes. Unwelcome ones, too.
Know what? I think you're right. No point in giving up.
Maybe, dunno, I'll be a fixer.
A change in your outlook's what you need first. Won't make it otherwise. Faces in the crowd. Their world, V. Remember that.
A face in the crowd.
So, somewhere to start anew? Gonna go looking?
Dunno, Misty. Feel like I'm at a dead end. Could turn on my heel, choose a different path, I know. Not ready for that. Not yet.
You can choose. Enjoy it. You're a free man. Once you make up your mind, I really hope you find joy. My ride will be here soon. Lock me to it?
Think you'll be back ever?
Depends. I'd rather not plan too far ahead.
So probably not.
Yeah, no. I don't think so. So, till we meet again, I guess.
Hope so.
Oh, V, do you still have that pendant I gave you?
Huh. I must have misplaced it.
Don't go looking for it. Doesn't matter anymore.
V. So, you went and beat the biochip, and in a manner of speaking, Johnny. Love to throw us for a loop, don't you, kid? The word is it cost you rather dearly. Sorry to hear that. Truly. Used to be quite a lot of talk about your exploits at the afterlife. Even had a few folks gunning for you to have your own concoction on the menu. Maybe we leave them secure in their convictions. Maybe that's better. Don't get me wrong. Door's always open. You'll always be welcome at my club. But your legend, well, could wilt a bit more with each visit. Give it a think. Not as if we'd ever forget you, you know?
I know you are in Night City, and in good health. No more biochip in your head. Congratulations, V. Much time has passed. I did not know what to tell you. I needed the words of old samurai. He expressed my thoughts. Good, strong medicine is bitter to the mouth. When you disappeared, I and Hanako-sama confronted Yorinobu, his allies. We tried to capture Arasaka Tower. We could not. They were strong. Hanako-sama is dead. I am called her murderer. I have been hiding for 2 years. My life is now the trash heap. Where I found you, I wish for you to know this. You are very strong medicine, E.
B, hey! I'll keep this short, huh? Listen, it's nice you tried to reach out to Pan Am. It's good to know that you're whole, you're all right. But, well, don't expect her to return your call, no. And then don't try her again, if you can. When you disappeared, it took her a while to get back on her feet. She's not one to get attached, but when she does, the hurt comes damn easily. Now, I know it's not what you intended, so I'm counting on your understanding. You shouldn't do that to yourself, to her. So just don't call.
AV, I wouldn't mind knowing how you're managing. Langley awaits if you need a place to land. Don't look at it as a consolation or compensation. You'll be doing me a favor, not the other way around. Truthfully, I let you down. I let Somi down too. But you, I can still help. Maybe I'll stop feeling so damn. Just drop me a line, will you? Avi, it didn't quite work out on last talk, huh? What do you say to giving it another try? We'll drink some beers, watch a legacy fight. Downtime to look back upon fondly in our new lives. They're looking to redo the clinic, sending me off to Frisco of all places. A new beginning for everybody, I guess. Though I have to say, some proper closure could make it all easier to bear. It would, for me at least. You think you'd be up for that?